bye ball, bye bye ball and I. Oh, what a wonderful Bible that God gave me without measure. Oh, we are traveling together, together my Bible and I.
Wow, it's a happy day. Today is Friday, 6th of November, the year 2020. We've come to the end of this week, and I believe you are ready to do our exams for the things you've been learning, which is very, very awesome. Now, we've been learning about church. We say the days we go to church, and I want us to learn how to respect church, the church of God. Do you go to church to disrespect or to respect? We want to learn today. And I hope you are reading your Bible every day. You are praying every day. Please pray and pray, 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 so that God can have mercy on us. Repent on behalf of everyone so that God can have mercy on us. Why should we respect the church? The first reason why you should respect the church is just know that the church is a house of God. The church is a house of God. How do you behave in church? Do you go church running? Do you eat in the church? No. The people, look at the picture in page 77. The people in the picture are in church. They keep quiet in church. They listen to the word of God. The children do not play in church. They respect the church. So, when you go to church, keep quiet. When you go to church, listen to the word of God, to the teaching, or to the teaching. Then don't play. Pray, but don't play. So, say how people respect the church in your church. The church is a holy place. Holy means very clean. Holy means there is no sin, there is no stain. It's a holy place. It is the church. It is the house of God. God, we should respect God. I will respect the church. Can you repeat after teacher? I will respect the church. Everybody? Very good. Now look at the flower. There is a flower there. Make 5 sentences from the flower. Your teacher will guide you. So I will guide you how you make those sentences. The first word I've chosen is be quiet. The second one is listen. The third one is pray. Now be quiet. I'll be quiet when I go to church. I'll be quiet in church. So make sure you go to church to be quiet. Are we together? So when you go to church, be quiet. Number three, I will listen to the word of God. I will listen to the word of God. Or you can even write, it is good to listen to the word of God. Pray. It is good to pray every day. It is good to pray every day. So it is good to pray every day. So those are the way, that is the way you're going to make the sentences. You make your own sentences. Don't copy me. You can even say, in church I will be quiet, in church I will listen, in church I will sing, in church I will thank God, in church I will pray. But you can make your own sentences. Are we together? But you can use that sentence in the middle, in church I will, then you say, number one, in church I will be quiet, number two, in church I will sing, number three, in church I will thank God, number four, in church I will pray, number five, in church I will listen. So do that work and God will bless you. Bye-bye.